Ababengabasebenzi bakwaSache Manufacturers eBoksburg bakhala ngemali zabo ezingahlawulwanga kulandela ukufuduka kwenkampani yekwenye indawo yokusebenzela. Abasebenzi batyhola inkampani ngokufuduka ngaphandle kokubazisa kwaye ibashiye bexakekile. Okanti ke ngapha koko, ababasebenzi bathi inkampani ibatyala umvuzo wekhefu, i-UIF kwenye neebhonasi zenkonzo.
Basale beyibuza beyiphendula abasebenzi benkampani Sachet Manufacturers eseBoksburg eBenoni ngemuva kokuba inkampani abebesebenza kuyo ithuthe ingabazisanga lutho. Labasebenzi bathi kase bekukhalela ukuthi inkampani bakhokhele imali ehambe ingabanikile yona.
So ikhampani yethu ithuthile, mayithutha ayisitshelanga, ihambile ayisinikezanga niks. Njengamanje sila e-CCMA sithi sovula i-case, i-case yethu bathi ayiphatheki. Sifuna imali zethu ekhampanini.
Sina isicelayo ukuthi basibuyisele imali zethu because le nto abasipromisa yona ukuthi bazosibuyisela emsebenzini into engekho because bakwazi ukuthutha sikhona emsebenzini bangasitshela. And now sila i-CCMA ne-CCMA ya withdraw icala lethu because basithembisa ukuthi sisazobuyela emsebenzini kodwa sesihlala isikhathi eside singabuyela emsebenzini and bakwazile ukuthutha izinto siyiphakathi bangasitshela lutho bangasisayinisa document eshoyo ukuthi guys siyamuva siyendaweni ukuthi. And le ndawo le abathi bayakuyona ingathatha even 2 years because into engakakhiwa kusayisiganga nje kubekwa ama-container. So bengicela ukuthi basibuyisele iy'mali zethu.
Labasebenzi-ke babese beshaya ikhwele lokuthi uma kuney'nyunyana ey'ngangenelela zibancede ngalolu daba ukuba-ke zize ngaphambili ukuze bekwazi ukuthola imihlomulo yabo. Ezindabeni zeSoweto TV kubikwa umqondisi Myeni ngiseBenoni.